Asha, you work in New York, right?
Yes.
Because you are young, you're 23, do you think the girls who've been doing drag longer don't give you the respect, I guess, you think you're entitled to?
Well, I don't think I'm entitled to anything, honestly. I just feel like sometimes there are older queens who maybe don't give me and other queens in my age range the benefit of the doubt.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know, I do talk too much, and yeah, I am very loud, and I can be annoying, but...
I'm glad you know those things.
Because it means the same to you, bitch.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you
but, know. But I've always really looked up to, like, older queens and, like, queens who've been doing drag for a long time.
But what I'm going to say to add to what that is that the drag culture in a very weird way, especially with this generation now, has switched in a very drastic way. And I don't know if it's necessarily for the best, because I feel like a lot of the newer entertainers do not go do research and build their foundation of what they need to be able to be like very successful entertainers, and don't know that this platform was always built on showmanship. Does that make sense? And that's one thing I really fear.
I don't think that has something to do with...
Well, let me finish what I'm saying. And I've traveled a lot, just like everybody has. And I have seen how a lot of newer drag performers treat older girls that have been in the scene for a long time.
That's a good point.
It's been very, very disrespectful and very disheartening.
But here's the thing. Okay, this is from my own personal experiences. There are some queens who have been in the business for a long time who will prejudge younger queens and think that, you know, all younger queens are like that, and they'll like kind of pay you dust off of the bat. I don't think that's right, because I feel like everyone deserves a chance.
I mean, I like to say I learn a lot from girls who've been around a long time, but people also tell me, even people who've been around a while, that they learn a lot from girls who are new on the scene, to switch up your game and try new stuff
things. And that's why I'm excited to be here. Being able to work with the younger girls, there's always something you can absolutely learn.
Yes.
Always. But there's also something that they can also learn from me. And so that's why it's exciting being here, because I get to work with people like Asha. I get to work with, I don't know how you must be in your 50s, but...
I'm helping you in a second. I'm just getting that basic. You know, I'm learning something from you, Shay.